Series of text messages sent Tracy Trotter into a panic Monday. The messages from Our Lady of the Presentation in Lee's Summit, where her two kids go to school.
I knew immediately something was wrong because they've never done that.
The text said, quote, soft lockdown, and quote, no students out, no parents in.
Oh, I was crying. I called my husband. I was in tears.
She later learned this man, 40-year-old Phil Spurgeon, had walked into the school. Court records say staff were concerned by his behavior and asked him to leave, to which Spurgeon said, quote, you don't want me to do that. And a receptionist saw a gun sticking out of his pocket.
You send them there hoping they're going to be safe and you can continue on throughout your day, go to work, do whatever you got to do, and then that happens and you just know that it can happen anywhere at any time.
School staffers kept Spurgeon in a secured lobby, but when a door opened, he made it into the school and grabbed onto a door frame. Another employee, quote, pushed him through to shut the door. Spurgeon was then spotted walking down the street with a gun in his hand. Police arrived within 3 minutes, arresting him.
I'm just so grateful for the staff at the school for handling it the way they did, the Lee Summit Police Department getting there as quickly as they did. I couldn't be more grateful because things could have been a lot worse.
The school's director telling Fox 4, quote, the staff are trying to process everything and looking toward the future and what we can do to ensure the continued safety of our students and families as caregivers. This is our biggest priority.
They did a great job. I couldn't be more happy with them and grateful to them for keeping all the kids safe.
The suspect, Phil Spurgeon, has no direct ties to the school, but he lives less than a block up the street that direction. He is now charged with unlawful use of a weapon and being held on $25,000 bond. Police still investigating what may have prompted him to come here armed. Kara Mashek, Fox 4 News.